messages. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic on which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
The Kids at Hope Pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for the future, and I climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
And now for the Treasure Hunter's Pledge. As an adult and a treasure hunter, I am committed to search for all the talents, skills, and intelligence that exist in all children and youth. I believe that all children are capable of success, no exceptions.
Good morning, Little Indians. I'm Mr. Vargas with another Snapchat book talk here with my friend,
Tom Davies. And this book, Amulet, is about these two boys that's trying to save this girl. And basically, it's two other guys that's trying to steal her powers out of her amulet, basically.
Awesome. Sounds like a good book. Come and check it out. All right. Have a great day, guys.
We're continuing our One School, One Book with 7 Habits of Happy Kids. How are you being proactive today?
The Indian River Lagoon is dying because all the seagrass, all the muck is covering it, so it's toxic and the seagrass can't grow, Jason, did you know that?
Yep.
And the manatees are trying to eat that stuff and they're dying.
What's happening to the Indian River Lagoon is that, like, all the muck is on the seagrass and other animals under in the sea are trying to eat it, but they can't because all the muck is blocking it.
Bye.
Thank you.
Song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy.
Make it a great day or not, Little Indians. The choice is yours. We hope you make it a great day.